Okay.
Hey, Sierra Burdick with the University of Tennessee Lady Vols, and I am accepting the cold water challenge, chilling for charity from Tiffany Mitchell at South Carolina. First of all, I would like to challenge Elizabeth Williams at Duke University, Latifah Coleman at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, and Mayanna Donovan at Gardner Webb. So since I'm living in New York for the summer, I don't have ice baths and Gatorade coolers at my luxury. So we're gonna do this Brooklyn, New York style. Here goes nothing.